This is a video simulation using interactive physics where the environment is a ball of mass 0.1 falling onto a inelastic table. Let's see what happens when we press the run button. Observe that the displacement is a quadratic. This is after the first bound. This is a second bounce, and this is the third bounce. We will stop the simulation at this point. Okay, now let's look at the whole experiment again from the beginning by controlling this scroll bar that controls the